As if we weren't already confused about what day it is. You throw in a Monday holiday and now everyone's scratching their heads. But thankfully, Eric Parker is here to help. So Eric, what day is it?
Well, Nicole, we do these on TV, but then we often post them on Twitter. And after extensive discussions, they've agreed no need to put a fact check icon on this. We always tell the truth. Today's Wednesday.